recent study looks at how evolution shaped the human brain into being what researchers are calling a unique form. The study was published in the Journal of Neuroscience and explains that humans and monkeys do have similar brain structures, but there are at least two functional networks in a human's ticker that show significant signs of development. These developments are what the researchers believe allowed people to become people and not remain as their primate relatives. The researchers conducted brain scans to assess levels of activity in different regions of the brain in humans and monkeys at rest and while watching a movie. The results showed when we watch movies, our brain is actively trying to make sense of the visual and auditory signals. Brain structures that are present to accommodate all this information is unique to humans, and that the monkey brain has got no such feature either in the cortex or elsewhere in the brain. And a writer for National Geographic says the difference between a human brain and anything else can be seen without all that fancy technology, simply just by looking at the surface. He explains the human brain is especially wrinkled compared to that of the chimpanzee, presumably our closest relative. He also notes the size of the brain is 3 times bigger. His graphic demonstrates differential characteristics of brains from organisms as small as mice to African elephants. But a blogger for New Jersey's Star Ledger says the overall line of thinking that man came from monkey is wrong. Citing T.H. Huxley's book, Man's Place in Nature, that includes the famous drawing comparing human and primate anatomy. This, the blogger calls, is among the most misunderstood images in science history. As the skeletons stand in a row with the human in the lead, many readers mistakenly interpreted the drawing, and still do, to show they evolved from one into the other, something Huxley did not intend. The blogger does note, however, that Huxley did see the descent from apes as a possibility. For Newsy, I'm Logan Tittle.